Hey guys, hello. It's Marcell. I'm here with Tom, Tom Raftery, a close friend and futurist and evangelist of SAP. So, Tom, we are just coming back from Sapphire. 30,000 people in Orlando, Florida. It was really amazing seeing that. And everyone is talking about how to drive digital transformation. A core element of that is supply chain.
Correct.
So, Tom, tell us, what is really now the biggest trend for transforming your supply chain to make it ready for the future?
So I guess the whole thing is to have a whole joined up system. In SAP, we have a thing called design to operate, where you can take solutions which get you from designing the product right through to planning, manufacturing, producing, and even operating the product, because now a lot of the products being delivered are digital. And so these digital products can be giving information back to the manufacturer about the products they've delivered, which can help the manufacturer get better products in versions 2, 3, and 4, because they see how they're being used in the wild, and can also help them maybe change their business models into going to a product as a service model.
Wow, Tom, many thanks. Was really great getting your insights. Thanks and goodbye.
Cheers.